Thank you, Anna, for this very beautiful routine.